potentially, I'm not sure if it was anything. I heard a stick crack in that direction over there. A loud crack. Could be, I don't think there's that much of a fence at the other end. Maybe they spotted me before. They spotted me before. Keep an eye on that trench.
Yep.
Yeah. Straight up. There's a tree down in front of me, I'm pushing. Face down and look up. It's uncomfortable, but it works. It's the sun, eh? in this clearing here, run back until I'm roughly at the side. We'll hold at the blue fort. Eyes in contact. One's the left side, behind that blue barrier just in front of you. Watch your left. Can't see much from there. I'm suppressed. Medic! Yeah, medic. Yeah, medic. Medic! 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 Black medic? Tell us, do you know where the medic is? Oh, that's helpful. Oh, it's just back there. Oh, it's just back there. Medic! Black! You got a medic? Solid. I've got some intel. Out the forts out there. We've got black forces up there. Main general's up there somewhere. I can find him. I think he's gone stealth. Oh. The main general's up there somewhere with us.
Yep.
We've got guys in the forts up there.
Yep.
Enemies.
Outright.
Enemies.
In the fort. How many are sitting on that corner from there?
On that corner, we've got three fillings on that corner. We're pushing that corner pretty hard.
Yeah.
We've got guys far side of the small pines trying to push, but they're pretty thin.
Yep. We're numbers helping or not?
Maybe. You guys got a medic, so if we got a medic up front, that'd be pretty good.
Alright, we might be up there. Do you want to give it a crack?
Well, if you guys go into the small pines in the centre,
yep.
You have like coverage of all ways.
Yep.
And you have to keep them buried in
so
a pine.
So right down that corner there.
Yeah.
Well, you want to go let them know we're moving the medic to that?
Yep.
So they've got one just behind them?
Yep. We've got a medic moving up to the middle of Small Pines. We're going to find the rest of the team.